Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can copy a worksheet multiple times and rename it based on a list in Microsoft Excel. Take a look at this workbook here. I have a template in sheet 1. Let's say it's a template and I want to copy this worksheet multiple times and I'm going to rename them based on the list in sheet 2. Okay, so basically we are going to create 10 new sheets with this 10 names. And the content of the sheet will be this one. Okay, let's get started. To do that, we are going to use Visual Basic for Application or VBA coding. Click on Developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click Insert, click Module. Now paste the code. I have already written the code. If you want the code, please subscribe the link in the description and I will send you the code. So this is our code and you can see sheet 1. This is our template sheet and you can see in sheet 2 and this is the list from where we are going to rename our new worksheets. Okay, now if I click on this run button and close it, take a look at here. We have created all those sheets. This is our template worksheet and here is a worksheet named JB and this is the same template. And you can see all of our template has been copied and it has been renamed based on the list that was in this worksheet, sheet 2. This is what I wanted to show you. And in the next tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can copy worksheet multiple times to another workbook and rename it based on list in this workbook. So this is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe to the channel. Thank you.